Remember when you were a kid and your mom would wash your mouth out with soap if she caught you using bad words? Did you ever wish that she would use something that was safer to ingest, but more painful? No? Oh, okay, so you're normal. Well, I'm not. Which is why I'm gonna pull up three video games that have the most potential to enrage me. And if I cuss while I'm playing any of them, I have to drink hot sauce. But that's not all. There's levels to this. The order of the games will graduate based on their potential to make me lose my mind. And there's actually three hot sauces that will graduate according to their spice levels alongside each game. If I cuss, the game I'm playing is over and I have to down a shot glass full of the sauce assigned to that round. The first two sauces were easy to find because they were in my fridge. These are sauces that I use sparingly. My wife is the one that really likes spicy stuff. And you can see how little this Frank's Red Hot has even been touched. Speaking of the Franks, we didn't really have anything in the house that was a step up from that, so I had to go to the store and find something.
Okay, I'm home from Target. I was thinking, well, what would graduate from this to this? What would be like the third thing that would be the most painful, right? That's what this is all about, pain. And I thought, you know what else would be great? If it was also a bigger bottle, but the only thing they had in bigger bottles was more Frank's Red Hot, and I actually kind of thought that would be hilarious if I said, and the third thing is, and I just put a bigger bottle of Frank's Red Hot next to this. So anyway, all they had was like, oh, here's more buffalo sauce, and here's more, you know, Latin-inspired hot sauce and stuff like that. And I was like, eh, not really, like, doesn't seem like a graduation from Frank's Red Hot buffalo wing sauce, right? And then before I left the Target, I saw something that made me think, that would fucking suck. So obviously I had to get it. So what I got was jalapenos. I will be filling up the shot glass with jalapeno juice, jalapeno water, whatever you call it. I call it death. So that'll be the third thing.
So now, with the sauces sitting on my desk next to a shot glass, I started the challenge by setting a 30-minute timer and picking up where I left off with Surgeon Simulator the last time I streamed it.
Ah, damn. Dude, give me a fucking scalpel. Fuck you. Oh my God, I'm so sick of cylindrical devices being in my fucking way. Fuck did I just say? Get out of here. That's not what I'm trying to fucking grab. Dude, move out of my fucking...
Start. 30 minutes. All right, let's go. Why is it nailed to him? That always just annoys me. Get away. Get out of here. Okay, do. So I know that incision point, and then there's one over here on the fat intestine. There, got it. There. I have to just like fidget with it for so long for it to work. All right, let's go ahead and get this out of the way. Please, come on now. Disconnect from my hand next time I let go of you. Can I get this one for the table? Oh, lucky. Second step is to separate it from the stomach. Boom! Can we leave this on top of him? I like this scalpel, dude. Okay, and now gotta get up in here and cut the stomach. Let's see if we can give him some stop bleeding juice first without getting high on it. Great. That's nice. That's great. That's really good. Love that. While I'm waiting, I guess I could be cutting them open some more. If I didn't just lose the scalpel. Come on now, please. It clipped through them. Are you kidding me? Okay. Whatever. Great. Yep. That's supposed to be inside of him. That's supposed to be inside his body. Well, I need this scalpel. Oh, great. Drop that inside of his body, too. All right. Oh, there's another pointy. Okay. All right. Finally. Boom. Stab him with it a few times. It's still at one. I guess it's something like actively stabbing him. I guess. Okay. Well, why did I do that? Come on. Come on. Please don't get me high. Great. It's wedged in his stomach. It will not come up. And when I try to grab it, it gets me high. Okay, now I can get it. Oh, look. Just in time. Yes. All right. Give me one of these pointy boys. I want that one, please, before the table goes away. Please. No. I hate this game. Get off of my hand. Is there really no way for me to get this? Come on, dude. All right, what about this one? Do I have it? Do I have it? Do I have it? Perfect. All right, now you gotta like slide up under there. Boom, stomach's out. So now cut these kidneys out of him. All right, that kidney's out. Come on, come on. That kidney's out. Didn't I put the syringe in him somewhere? He's bleeding out so quick. Can I please get another syringe? No, I finally, that's the other thing is as soon as I get, he's dead. Should I even try? Isn't that great? That's great. I think it's great, honestly. I think it's awesome. All right, we'll grab this one just in case we can't get the other one. Okay, or we won't. We just won't. That just won't happen, actually. There. Aha. All right, let's go. Let's go to town. Come on, dude. That's where I cut. That's where I'm supposed to be cutting it. There, I think. Okay, get out of here. Disconnect it from the stomach. Cool. All right, get the stomach. Stuff the intestines. Get them out of here. All right, do we have a needle? We need a shot. Can we please get a shot? This is gonna get me high. Great. I'm not even touching him. Only am able to stab myself in the wrist with it. If I drop it in his body cavity, does he stop bleeding? It slows his bleeding down. No! Almost had that. Let's just see what we can do here. Get down in here. Cut that stomach out. Awesome. Okay, literally. Okay. Even if it's there, I can't really see very well. Got that out of the way. I'm tapping it. Come on. Unless that was more high juice. Come on. I can't get into these kidneys until I sober up. There. Finally. All right. Now, let's cut. Come on. There. Okay. Why is that not stopping him from bleeding? And why can't I grab it now, dude? That's so annoying. Are you kidding me? Once again, you get to where you need to get. Or you're almost there. And something stupid happens. I literally can't pick it up. And I can't move it so it goes somewhere where it'll make him stop bleeding. So I've lost again. Oh my God, dude. You're kidding me. All right, next attempt. Hello? Oh my God! Let go! Come on! Literally, just do it! God, dude. Did I get it? Well, there's that. It's stuck again. I love when things get stuck. Come on! You suck! All right, got the fat one there. Great, dropped another scalpel inside of his body. Awesome, that's always fun. Nope. Nope. Ha! Get off of me! Great. That's gonna fly away. Love that. I just love it. I love it. When you actually put your hand in the right place, when you actually are able to do it with a game that it's hard enough to put your hand in the right place, and something just clips through you. I love that. I love this game. It's fantastic. It's absolutely fantastic. A game built on the idea that it sucks. Very, very self-referential, very meta, and also very easy. Because then there's no onus on the developers to go back and fix stupid stuff because all they have to say is, well, that's the point. Shut up. This is not the point. This is stupid. and I'm high and I hate it. Where's the... Where's the sober syringe? Hello? This is green, isn't it? Yep. We'll go ahead and throw that inside of him. See if it gets him to stop bleeding. There. Finally. That. At least we have that. But I would really like to not be high. And I can't grab that because it's stuck inside of him. That's nice. Is there anything I can grab that's not a Waffle House coffee mug? Oh, is that it right there? Hold up. Come on. I see the needle. I'm on it. There, finally. All right, give me a scalpel. This is a bad game. I don't care what anybody says. It's a bad game. Love that. That's just in the forbidden zone, isn't it? Great. There's already a forbidden zone of areas that my arm can't go, but let's add forbidden zones inside of the playable and maneuverable area. Let's make things just that much less pop. My hand's clipping to the table. That's nice. Were you mad that I was able to grab the scalpel with some level of proficiency? So you tried to keep it? Oh my gosh. That's, yeah, yep, yep. Get stuck in his liver. Don't do the thing I'm trying to tell you to do. Don't do that. Stupid motion controls. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come here. Ha ha! Ha ha ha! How funny, how entertaining. No one you would think, but Michael, you've disconnected the stomach. If it's connected to the intestines, shouldn't they be able to come out as one? Nope, you still technically have to disconnect the intestines from the stomach and then pull the intestines out, and then you can pull the stomach out. Why? Because that's the logic of this game. Why would they make it any easier on you? I love when you pick up a scalpel and the coffee mug magnetizes to your thumb knuckle. It's my favorite thing. There. Now that it's impossible for me to save this. Grab this needle. Stop bleeding, please. Thank you. Oh, great. Liver's gone. Kind of want to go ahead and grab these. Well, I got one of them. Can I get my scalpel back, please? Nope. Hello. Great, that's inside of them and unreachable now. Always good when that happens. I just need a scalpel. I might be able to get this done. I'm just not allowed, right? I'm not allowed to have this. That's against the rules, right? No, because that would help me win. So why would that be allowed? All right, let me get the other kidney. Are we out of scalpels? Or are they just all hanging out in his body cavity right now? Please just put your hand on the table and grab the scalpel. Thanks. All right, that's disconnected. Come on. It's always like one of them's pretty easy and the other one's not at all. All right, come here. It's gonna fall off the bed, dude. Come on. Stop bleeding. Stop bleeding. Stop it. Great. I don't think there's any more cutting to do, so I can't see, dude. I could have sworn I disconnected that one. All right, well, so I guess there is more cutting to do. Come on. Get it. There, boom. All right, get the needle. Get the needle. Get the needle. Not the axe! Okay. Oh my gosh, look at all those scalpels, dude. Can I please get a sober shot? Do we have any more of those? Nope, that's a... Oh gosh, okay, well. I guess let's start grabbing these kidneys. Kinda gotta... Let's get rid of these scalpels, too. Let's take these scalpels out of his body cavity. Get them out of the way. Oh no, I can't. Oh no, I'm not. I can't. That's not. Oh, that's not okay. It's not allowed. Okay. Well, all right. Fine. Well, I have the two good kidneys, but I guess it's not like the heart thing. You have to, like, get the bad kidneys all the way out of there and then put the good kidneys, like, in place. Okay, the darker one's the bad one, right? I can't get the darker one. What if I... Okay, do I have to remove them or just put the new ones where, like, relatively where they need to go? And is this one reachable at this point, or is it a lost cause? Is it in the forbidden zone? I think it's in the forbidden zone. All right, well, let's grab this one. Or knock it off. Yep. I got it. Yes! Yes! Let's go! 24 milliliters of blood left. All right, time for the brain surgery. Can I just bash him over the skull with the coffee mug? No, I can't just bash him over the skull with a coffee mug. I have to use this axe that is clipped through just about everything. Yep, and escaped me. Because isn't that perfect? Okay. I need something that can open a skull, please. All you've offered me is an axe, and the axe ran away, so I need something else, please and thank you. Come on, dude. Please? Ooh. Okay, yep. Just shave all this off. Ah! Oh my gosh. Whoa. Oh, I killed him. Nice. Wow, less than 2 minutes. That's fast. All right, we're going to try this again, buddy, okay? Why is that glass already knocked over? Oh, to make it harder to pick the axe up. Obviously. Yep. Haha. I still got it, game. Let me pick this up better. Shove that end of it through him. All right, here. Like this. All right. He's still not bleeding yet. I mean, he is, but he's not. He doesn't have, like, a loss rate yet. There we go. Is it enough for me to get his brain to pop out yet? I think it is. Let me go ahead and, like... Oh, maybe it's not. Give me that. It's like it knows what you need to get next, and it makes it the toughest thing to get. It just monitors what you're doing and goes, oh, they're definitely going to need to stop bleeding, or they're definitely going to need this tool next. So how about we make that just the most unattainable thing right now. Out of all the things to be attained, this one is the toughest to attain. I can't see. He's bleeding out. And I still need to get one of these syringes for him. Stay right there. Thank you. And then we'll worry about me. Zero. All right. Can we just, like, put this right here now? That's convenient. Kind of. And can I get a shot now, please? That would be much appreciated. I don't think anything's there. I can't really see very well. Nope. All right, move along now. They only move fast when something that I'm really going to need is on that table. That's when they're there for half a second and they fly off. If it's a bunch of useless stuff, it just sits there staring at me, laughing at me. All right, there. Can I pick this up, please? Thank you. And then... Aha! So somehow... There we go. Cool if you did the levitating thing that you did in the OR. That would make this a lot easier. Oh, you don't have to, because... I've done it. Aha. Yes. I still wasn't safe from this Taco Bell hot sauce because there's an extra stipulation. As we know, if I cuss during any of these games, I have to drink the hot sauce assigned to that round. But if I lose the game, I have to drink the hot sauce from the previous round. With that being said, it's time to play Madden 23 on All Pro mode. Here's a preview of how that went the last time in case you haven't seen that video.
Do you stay on the line of scrimmage and fucking block TJ Watt, please? Thank you. do this my fucking self. Fuck, that's a first down. Fuck you. Fuck you, that's a first down. No, play full game. Challenge that shit. Fuck you. What do you mean? I love this shit too. This is something I really fucking love about Madden, is when you go for the fucking instant replay, like when you go to challenge the spot of the ball or something, guess what's not on the fucking screen? Can you guess? Oh, is it the fucking computerized yard marker that tells you exactly where you needed to get? So if they fucked up, you can't even really fucking say, oh no, you actually did fuck up and you got this fucking wrong. Because they won't fucking show the thing that will actually confirm that they are the ones that fucked up and that this is a shitty game. But guess what? I don't even need that proof to prove that this is a shitty fucking game anyway.
This time, I'm playing as the Bears, and the Eagles are my opponents. My turn on offense. I'm actually doing well. All right, we're looking good. Ooh, ooh, juke. Oh, almost made it in. Boom. Just like that. It's even. Well, not technically, I still gotta hit that extra point, but it's kind of even. Yes. 6 plays, 76 yards, 1 minute and 46 seconds. This is so weird. It's almost like a little easier. Dang it. No! No! Get him! Dang it. Oh, great. Ha!
I can't, dude.
I suck. Come on. All right. Time to get set up. Okay. Time to have a terrible time. We have this shot glass, and have our Taco Bell hot sauce.
Oh no! I don't want to do this! Look at this! Oh! Please! I'm so upset!
It's like that thing in SpongeBob.
It's gonna be really, really hot.
And this is literally just the first sauce. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's thick. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. What have I done? I am like scared right now.
Oh my God.
Okay. Only one way to do it, and that's just to do it. Cheers. I gotta do it to where everyone can see it happen to me.
I'm stalling. I hate this. I actually hate this. Don't let this fool you. I do this when I'm nervous and upset. It's a thing. All right.
I didn't even set a timer. I didn't even do it.
Oh, set a timer for 60 seconds.
And technically it's longer than that, isn't it?
Yep.
Okay. It still hurts,
but I'm getting through it.
I'm recovering. My stomach hurts, though. My stomach said, why did you just do that? That's not how people eat. That's not what we do. That's not what we do to our friends. Oh, God. Oh, it came back up. Ew. Okay. Look at yourself. The final round will consist of 3 matches of different types in Black Ops 4 against a team of 6 veteran bots. This is a best of 3, so I'll have to lose 2 games to drink Frank's Red Hot, but I'll only have to swear once, and it'll be time to throw back a shot of straight jalapeno juice. As you probably guessed, the match types will graduate in difficulty and be played on 3 of my least favorite maps, with the final round being a domination match at Jungle Flooded. Oh, and I'm playing in hardcore mode.
Okay, where y'all at? Let's do this thing. Ah! There's 6 of y'all. I've only met 1 of you, and I died immediately. Where are the rest? Oh, I saw somebody. Ah! Somebody else. Ah! Well, I certainly don't like that. This was supposed to be the easy, not easy, but... Ah! Gee whiz. Okay. I did that. What? You're dead. Haha. I don't know why I'm laughing when I'm also dead and losing. Take that. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, almost. how did you know? Oh. Got you. Who else we got? Ah, everybody. Everyone in the world. They're having a... Keep catching myself. They're having a freaking ocean party. Can I join in on this ocean party, guys? Y'all can't just take the lead and then, like, stay hidden from me. Got you. Okay. Oh, my God. Got you. People gotta be coming for the staircase, right? Got you. Anybody else? I am scared. Got you. Got you. Got you, got you. Yes! Dang. Oh man, do I still have a chance? Oh boy. Wow, ow. That hurt. Someone's right there unless they just got killed. There he is. It would have been cool if I could have gotten those few more kills with my sword, but you know what? I got my gadgets, and we're going to see what they can do for me. Oh, that's a body. Nice. Yes. Drones are gone. Now, it's obviously, you know, old school 100-point score limit, so I can't wait it out that way. I'll just have to hope that these guys do enough for me by the time the timer goes out, and my Mantis just got destroyed, so that's not good. Oh my God! Gee whiz, dude! You... Aha! Come on, mid-slide? Ooh, take that. Yeah! Ah, someone shot at me! Oh. Got ya. Ooh, I got my sword. I don't have my smoke. Oh, guess I do. Just hoping someone like ends up right in this spot right here. All right, well, no one's here. Where are they at? I got that. Oh, yep. There you go. Cool. 1 kill, 1 death. So that's, you know, just breaks even right there. I saw him. Where'd he go? Oh, come on! Every time I get a kill, they just like immediately kill me and counter it. Almost there. Close this out. Shut up. Is that one of those
randomly generated things, or does that actually mean I'm in the lead somehow? Because I just really don't, I do not think I've done enough. Maybe I really was saved by my gadgets, I don't know. I don't think your fire can get that far. Is he still alive? Okay, not anymore. Someone's shooting, sounded like someone was shooting bullets at me though. There he is.
MTT is dry. Give it all you got.
I am giving it all I got. Come on, man. Dang it. I don't got a good feeling about that.
You make this look easy.
What? Ha! That must have been all gadgets, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I really thought I lost. I only died 19 times.
Let's go. We got this, boys.
Ooh. Where? How? They must have like just turned around and started shooting, and they got me through like the wall. Where y'all at? That's how every game starts, dude. No. This is not good. Not good. Did he just throw him? It doesn't matter because I'm dead anyway. Okay. And the kill was denied. I didn't get to his tag in time. Hello? Again, there are six of you. How are you this good at like remaining unseen by me? And why do y'all always appear here like you just spawned back here? Because I haven't killed any of you. Why is their whole team spawning back there like I wiped them out or something? That's so dumb. What is that? Oh boy. Ah! Dang it. I probably got like 2 points. Can I get to the tag? God! Oh my goodness. I don't like this game right now. Usually I like this game, but right now I do not. Ah! Come on. Oof. Oof. Yes, I got my Mantis and my attack chopper.
Attack chopper available for tasking.
Ow. All right. Jeez. I was trying to look around for the attack chopper so I could go where it is and pick up tags. What the heck? Oh, here we go. Why'd they disappear? Come on. Just gonna deny. Still die before my Mantis can kill someone. I need to get back to the center of the map.
Mantis destroyed. Victory assured.
Ooh. They just killed a bunch of their teammates. So if I can get back to the middle in time, I might be able to pick up some of those tags that they didn't get to deny, except that just happened. Oh, come on with the shield. Ah! Bunch of hammerhead sharks out here, got eyes in the side of their head. And just quickly turn and go, boom, you're dead. One shot. Eat it. Of course. That's baloney! So much sliding and jumping. Oh, I confirmed the kill though. I got my sword. If I got robbed of that kill, I was probably gonna break something.
We've taken control.
We've taken control? Did I hear that right? We've taken control? Ugh. Did I confirm his kill? I don't know if I confirmed that. Hit marker. Nice. They respawn over here, you think? I feel like I'm about to die. Yeah, I am. Because I am. Ah! That was a bullet. It feels like sometimes they kill me before their bodies are even fully turned. They're just like, psh. Oh, I was gonna do some gesticulation, but then that guy showed up.
You've lost control. Don't get complacent. Finish the mission.
Guy, based on the commentary, I believe this is a super close game right now. God, if I had gotten that.
We're short on time. Fight like you mean it.
Fight like I mean it. God!
Losing the fight.
I think that's GG's, bro. I think that was GG's. That kill right there was GG's. Let's go! Yes! Yes! Me! I did that! Yes! So I'm not drinking Frank's Red Hot today. Not today. Okay, so I'm safe from Franks, but I'm not out of the woods yet. I actually streamed myself attempting a 1v6 domination match at Jungle Flooded before. Here's how that went. Fuck you! There's no fucking way, dude! God damn it! Fuck you. Fuck you. I pressed a button! How was I not fucking close enough? God damn you! That is such horseshit! How the fuck was I not close enough? I hate that! God damn! Nice triple. Shut the fuck up. I don't need to be goddamn condescended to by an automated fucking jet pilot. Jesus fucking Christ. So I don't have to win this time, but I do have to keep my mouth in check. Can I? This is gonna suck. Hurry up, please. Thank
Charlie
you.
Locked down. Enemy took Bravo.
He shot through his teammate to do that. Ow. Headshot underwater. Nice, nice. I honestly don't see anyone. I'm just like shooting. Ah, jeez. Body went flying, dude. I can do this. I can't do this at all. I'm not going to be able to do this. I can't do it. Oh, wow. Did I just kill four people? Four bots? Nice.
Securing Bravo.
Did not see that person. Just started firing in that direction. Drone squad. Oh, can't deploy drone squad at this location. Whatever. And the Mantis can't step in water, so I don't know how that's gonna work. Come on.
Securing B.
Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that.
Drone squadron on station.
Ah! Capture it, capture it, capture it, capture it. Ooh! Aha!
Mission timeline last.
You destroyed my drone squad?
Your drone squad has been destroyed. Mantis awaiting orders.
What am I doing right now? How am I doing this?
Victory 1-4, ready on mission.
Ow.
Losing Bravo.
Weapons hot, happy hunting.
Oh, jeez. Come on, Chopper. Help me out here now. I mean, if I can't at least take B. Oh, someone's here? Great. How are they just living down there? Drown already! Haha. Again, someone living down there again. Nice. I'm just blindly firing over there. Ah, I got my sword. You can't say that, Michael. You cannot use that word. Ah! Die, 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 die. Everybody die. I hate you. I hate you, and I want you to die. And there's some smoke. Really, they're still coming for me.
Be secure. Mission clock is running on fumes.
What? I was so lost. I did not know where I was. I got lost in my own smoke. Come on. Really? That guy's just in the cut waiting on me?
Halftime.
What was the... I want to know what the score was, though. Let's see. Not too bad! I've improved! I believe I have improved! Alright. Love that. I love that for me.
Enemy took Bravo.
Great. That's just great. That's just awesome. That's actually really cool. That's actually like just the best thing that ever happened, honestly. Like, oh, wow, I love that too. That's awesome. I love getting shot in the head as soon as they see me. It's so amazing. All right, heck yeah. Ah, I love it. Yes, fantastic. I'm never gonna be able to take B, am I? All right, well, let's go around and try to take C then, I guess. Swim, 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 swim. Oh, look, they were waiting on me. Money just killed three of his teammates because he knew I'd be here. And now he's gone. Now he's disappeared. I feel like there's someone else here. Oh, boy. I am scared. All right, I guess I might as well go in here. Jeez. Okay, then. There's no way, huh? Oh my god, dude. Are you kidding me? That's so stupid. I hate that. Ah! Come on. There's no reason to hack. I don't have anything. Why am I sitting there like I'm capturing? I was standing there thinking I was capturing. I'm stupid, dude. Ah, why? Dude, can I please just take B one last time? No, no, I can't. That's great. That's nice. I love that. I mean, I asked nicely, dude. Just let me do it. Fuck you.
I am having a very bad day.
Okay, I'm not gonna wanna do this anymore the more I stall, so I guess let's just go ahead and get it the fuck over with, huh? Oh no, I can freely cuss now, and this is some fucking bullshit. Oh my god, look at this. Oh, I really hope this goes the way I want it to go. God, I'm spilling it all over everything. Great. God damn it. Only thing better than, drinking straight up jalapeno juice is making a mess right before you do it. Got baby wipes on deck for my fingers, but right now I'm gonna use them to wipe my fucking desk down. God. This is gonna suck. Doesn't this already look menacing enough?
We're gonna set a towel up.
Oh great, a couple chunks of jalapeno seed got into the shot glass. That's always nice. So we're gonna use the other hot sauce bottles to hold this thing up. Now, if we drip it, it'll just drip on a towel and not my desk. I just almost kicked this thing over. I had it on the floor.
Oh my god.
I'm not even trying to stall. I just suck at this. I'm gonna fucking cry, dude. Oh my god. And it's chunky, dude. Am I gonna die? Am I gonna throw up and die? Like, I got everything on deck. I got like the milk off screen. I just haven't poured it yet. I got baby wipes for my fingers afterwards so I can actually like touch other things and not have to worry about spreading this. I got my trash can right here in case I fucking vom.com on a CD-ROM. Oh my god. Oh my god, what have I done? This is my decision. This is 100% my decision and my idea. No one's forced me to do this. Why am I doing this? I'm so fucking scared right now. I can't even fucking see through it. Look, you can't see my eye, can you? This is a recording. I never have to put it out. You never have to know, but... I am a person of my word, and I must drink the jalapeno sauce. I like how it says it's hot. Oh, you think? You think? It's fucking jalapenos. Sliced jalapenos. Oh, it's hot. Yeah. What else would it be? All right. We're doing this. Cheers, you filthy animals.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Okay, my body immediately went into crisis mode. Oh my god. 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 Fuck, I forgot to set the timer again. God damn it. Oh my god. Our timer. 1 minute. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh boy. Oh, it hurts to breathe. Oh god, we're only halfway there. Hurry up. Almost just fisted my phone. Salvation. Oh god.